gets the Raptors ball. Here's the prodigy. Here's Mr. Fundamentals. Good for another bench. He's put up 10 shots and made 7 of them.
Nice move and pinch. I think the halftime break really gave him a second look.
Yeah, he found. LeBron passes to Mr. Fundamentals. And he's looking to rush on fights. That one is good again. He shoots right through the floor with the basket. With the putback. There's King. And it goes as the official calls the foul. Prodigy's got 24.
This is just how they drew it up, coming out of the half. Three straight from the field.
Ball and pass to King on the other way.
After hitting three straight, they finally missed one. But you can see the rhythm.
The Raptors have gone 3 or 4 so far in the third quarter from the field. Pretty good start to the half. Passes it to Mr. Clutch. Back to LeBron. 16 feet away. That's good on the jump shot. James has got 18 points. Just over 2.5 minutes gone by here on the second half. Just under 3.5 minutes played here in the third quarter. Sinks the triple.
Yeah, these defenders had better start closing down on shooting.
Raptors trail by 3.
Yeah, neither team able to create
much of a cushion. Raptors shooting it beautiful here in the third, 56% on the field.
I think rebounding might tell the story in this game.
Here's Miracle Man. And Indiana, another three. Here's the Prodigy. Launches a three. By Jordan to the middle. Banked in off the glass. And that's 20 points for Big Daddy. Russell controls the rebound and puts it to the company.
You know, we talk about it all the time, guys. Those second chance buckets are always the result of that extra effort.
Pacers shooting 56% in this game. Really strained. Falling. Indiana moving the ball. Miracle Man. The Pacers from deep.
And guys, the offensive rebounding
feeds to LeBron. To tie it up. Nail from the corner. Now the basket is for fundamentals. To take the lead. And again, to lay the triple.
The defenders need to recognize the importance of staying on him as we get into correct shot.
Good on the jump shot. Ballers get 43 points. Mr. Clutch, the pass to Mr. Fundamentals. The putback. He hangs in there and cashes in at the second chance points. And the Raptors lead by three.
Oh, great timing. He is one tough customer. Possession.
Here's the Prodigy. With the lead, 4-on-3 break. Nice concentration in at the double clutch layup. And it's now 26 points for Mr. Clutch. Indiana's got three of their 6 rebounds to fall here in the fourth quarter. Kevin with the long ball here in the fourth quarter. There's Mr. Clutch. LeBron James on the wing. From the corner, and right on target, good. James has got 20.
Every rebound, it comes up. Yo, it felt like that all game. He was just aggressive, finding ways to snag rebounds out of thin air somehow.
That one, good.
He gets up ahead there. As soon as the shot goes up, he's getting in position to grab the offensive board.
With that shot, the Raptor lead has cut back down to 4 points with the basket from the great. Pass to Hampton, inside. And he takes the feed and drives and shines it home.
Beautiful pass that helps set up his teammate perfectly.
The Pacers shooting has been great up over 50%. In fact, 52%.
Yeah, that's too good a look to give them from behind the arc.
you here if you're just joining us about 1 minute into the season. Again, great positioning on the putback.
Just in a perfect position to grab that rebound and then get the putback.
Pacers have gone 1-3 from the floor since the start of overtime. Fires from 18. And right through it goes. Ballers now on 2-4 on their shots here in overtime. Here's King. And again, it's the Pacers from deep.
Back at you. The rebound battle split evenly thus far.
Here's Mr. Clutch. Oh, with that one, no question, powered it down.
And that is a major league flush right there, my friends.
And in a tight contest like this, Greg, that might be just what they need to get the tie going.
From the floor, and not by accident. The job he did, the firing open shots, getting high percentage looks, was fantastic. When he got those open looks, he don't miss, baby. He do not miss.
In terms of three-point shooting, this could be framed as a historic performance. Hitting that many three-point shots in a single game is borderline impossible. The pressure was off the rest of the guys offensively. They just had to